Hey guys, I'm going to do a quick video response to that hiking guy's 500 subscriber contest. He wants to know what our favorite trail is and why it's our favorite trail. That answer is pretty easy for me. I'd say definitely Adena Trace Trail, most specifically the Wolf Creek section of it at Brookville, Indiana. for one, because it was the first place that I ever did a backpacking trip, which was also my first solo backpacking trip as well. I mean, besides that, for the sentimental value of that, I don't know, I just love the trail. It's, like I said, specifically the Wolf Creek section, because it's a 26-27 mile trail, the Adena Trace Trail, but the Wolf Creek section is like the most remote, 10 to 12 miles of it. It's the southwest end of the lake, and the east side is where the campgrounds and several boat ramps are, so they get a lot more traffic and a lot more people around them. Which also kind of makes the west side, the Wolf Creek section, a little bit more rugged too, because it gets a lot less foot traffic, and you know, you see a lot less people, and also honestly it gets a lot less trail maintenance too. The state doesn't seem to like going in quite as far on it because they know that it's not getting quite as much traffic on it. But I've camped there like countless times now. I don't even know how many times, and I know that section, 10-12 mile section really well. So it's kind of like home to me. I mean, I kind of think of it as training grounds for all the other trails that I've hiked. And it is pretty rugged. It's not the hardest trail that I've ever hiked, but generally we usually just hike about 3-3.5 miles in to where I generally camp at, right about in the middle of it. Jason Fish Snyder said, it's a long 3-3.5 miles. A lot of uphill coming back out of it. I don't know. I just love the area too. A lot of history there too. It's named after the Adena Trace. You know, the Adena Trace is named after the Adena Hopewell Indian tribes that lived in the area. And I just really like the trail, and that's my favorite trail. So I guess that's my answer to that question. I'll see you guys later, and thanks, Colbert, and everybody check out his channel, That Hiking Guy, and I'll see you guys later.